Texas Motor Speedway. Kyle Busch, a winner again.